17 seconds after 8:15, on the clear, bright morning of August 6, 1945, an atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima, Japan. The pilots of the United States Air Force's 509th Composite Group could see flowers in the gardens below. 2 hours later, drops of black rain, the size of marble, began to fall. Several miles from the target.